the wrongful eviction and the wrongful trespass sale during these 3 years. And now I am disabled. I got disabled benefit. I live in the hospital for 2 times and ambulance one, to go to emergency room 1 time. But PNC just still want me to pay more for the mortgage.
No, because I'm doing video.
It's unfair. So I want to negotiate with them, but they didn't want to talk to me. That's why ACE and EDC and Asian Intel want to do everything, follow the law and follow the factory and help me stay in my home, help my family stay in my home. Because we have, the fact is we have enough money to pay. We never pay that late and always pay on time. The fact is PNC didn't allow that us to pay. And they foreclosure us illegally, no reason. And the trustee sale is wrongful. Because we stopped the trustee sale, they still don't want to talk to us and just bought it. Didn't let us know. So everything we can do, nothing wrong. Everything in the PNC, they must take responsibility.
Thank you.